they had one fellow they said jumped completely over a flat car, never touched one. And they've never seen him run before in his life. But when he heard that cable snap, he got out of there and it whipped off and cleaned off the top of
the flat car after he went across.
But yeah, that's I'm going to try and do it with the engine when it backs up. Because that's
well, yeah, you can do it. It's
but if I could, recognize that, you know.
We have to hold, so we're only allowed 11 and so I'm learning. I'll get better. That's the only one I've tried to make from scratch. And when I get that down, then I'll take the store-bought trees out, and they'll be a little bit more natural looking. But,
moss on the log, that's great. Yeah, that's lots of detail, lots of thought put into it.
Do you do a lot of research?
You know, these guys have. I'm fairly new to the club, so I'm kind of I like doing scenery and whatnot, but we've got guys that are electrical, you know, geniuses, they know more about rolling.
For sure.
High rail for 3 or 10 years, and then the Lionel morphed into ON30. I was going to have Lionel, then with a little branch line of ON30. Then I decided to like the ON30.
The Bachmann equipment's terrific for the sound.
Yeah. Yep.
Pulley somewhere out in the brush. There's a couple of them even. And you'd have to set the. Well, you could drag the same log back and forth.
Oh yeah, you'd almost have to.
Just every now and then, drag one up.
Yeah.